That's right. Get those fists
check
in
one,
the
two.
As you know, the staff all work very hard in effort to entertain you. And
hey, everyone.
We have 11 fabulous numbers.
Welcome to the 2021 Holiday Trophy Ball by Fred Astaire Dance Studios of Wisconsin. This is going to be a professional show. And we're going to get started right away. First on the floor, we have Arthur Sigmund and Hannah Goleski. Arthur teaches out of the Brookfield studio. And Hannah's out of the Appleton location. Dancing to Don't Save It All for Christmas Day. I haven't heard this version before. It's kind of unique. They're dancing a interpretive waltz. Tonight is going to be a holiday-themed show, if you couldn't tell. And I have to talk over the music so that YouTube doesn't kick us out. So I do apologize for that. If you can't hear the song, that's kind of done by on purpose. So that YouTube's algorithms don't listen to the song and say, hey, you don't own the rights to that song. So that's why I'm talking over it. I do apologize for that. I'll try to give commentary as I see it. Most of these routines kind of put together in the last couple of weeks just to get ready for this holiday theme show. This afternoon was the graduation ceremony for the students of Wisconsin, Fred Astaire Dance Studios of Wisconsin. The trophy ball. Students passing their levels and doing exhibitions. As Hannah and Arthur finish off their routine. Very good job.
And if we could have one more large round of applause.
Great way to start the show.
Hannah.
Lovely job. Next, we have Matthew. And Natalie, but I think we have some extra people on the floor there. Let's see, we've got Brandon and Ernesto dancing in a nice ugly sweater. And oh, there we have Natalie. Looks like they're going to be doing a swing for us tonight in their ugly sweaters. Natalie teaches out of the Milwaukee Downtown Studio. That's in the Third Ward, just south of 794. And Matthew teaches out of the Brookfield Studio. The Brookfield Studio is located on Capitol Drive and Pilgrim Road. The shopping center, it's right next to Planet Fitness, if you're familiar. Walgreens is there. That's fun. I like this song. I've never heard this song before. Beautiful girl in an ugly Christmas sweater. That's a fun take. That's kind of the neat thing about this show they do. They get to pick some, I don't know how you describe it. I mean, obviously holiday music, but more whimsical? Maybe that's a good word. Yeah, I'll use whimsical. All the staff have to try out. And they have 11 numbers tonight. I don't know how many people made it and how many people didn't make it. Nice ending. Great job, guys.
And give a large round of applause to Matthew and Natalie.
Wonderful job, wonderful job. Santa's coming for us. Yerrick and Audrey. Both Yerrick and Audrey teach out of the Madison studio. Sometimes referred to as the Madison West studio, but it's the only current Fred Astaire dance studio in Madison, Wisconsin. And it is on the west side of town. Oh, that's a fun song. They've been a partnership, I think, now for a couple years. And if I'm not mistaken, I believe Audrey was a Marine, I think. Some branch of the service. I'm pretty sure it was the Marines, but maybe not. Both Yerrick and Audrey once started as students a long time ago. Nice little slash there. Very good. Just showing why different styles of dance to this. Some different swing elements, some mambo or salsa elements. Obviously, there's a lift. As being the show, they can do whatever they want, actually. There's no rules. They can wear whatever they want. That's kind of fun. Good ending. Excellent job, Yerrick and Audrey. Very entertaining.
And put them together for Yerrick and Audrey.
From the Madison studio. Wonderful. All right, next to the floor. We have Sasha and Naomi. It's a newer partnership. Nice lift work there. Both have been dancing for a while, but I don't think they've been dancing together for all that long. Maybe a year, maybe less. Unfortunately, I don't know where Sasha teaches out of, or Naomi for that matter. Naomi used to teach out of the Pewaukee studio. She may still be there. I don't actually know. There we go, some more traditional Viennese waltz. Very nice. As I'm looking through my notes, I don't have a lot to say about them other than this is really pretty. Nice tornillo there. Beautiful Viennese waltz, nice pivots. Very good. Nice line. Well, I can say they do look good together. And another nice ending. Excellent job, Sasha and Naomi. It's been a busy weekend in the Fred Astaire Dance Studios around the country. There have been events in Florida, Chicago, Texas, and Wisconsin. I think as well as Connecticut, if I'm not mistaken. All right, next to the floor we have Patrick Wysocki and Haley dancing, I think, a waltz to Silent Night. Traditionally, Silent Night, it's a waltz. We'll see what they do with it. And that's what they're doing. Beautiful dance for a beautiful song. This event is always a student favorite, being that it's holiday themed. It's usually one of the highest attended events, at least in the Wisconsin area. Beautiful lift there. Oh, I like that little transition. I can give you some history of the song, Silent Night, if you guys want. So in Germany, on Christmas Eve, the organ in a church gave out and stopped working. So the music director quickly put a song together that he could do on a guitar, actually, I believe was the instrument he chose to do it on, and named it Silent Night, or Stille Nacht in German. Oh, that was a nice transition. Good job, Haley. That's where the song came from. In case you have any Christmas trivia. Beautiful job, guys.
And congratulate that lovely job by Patrick and Haley.
All right, we're moving right along here.
Next, coming to the floor, dancing a contemporary number to Ave Maria, we have Ernesto and Rebecca.
Ooh, Ave Maria, an interpretive number. They like to do lifts. Ernesto and Rebecca. Beautiful developpe from Rebecca there. You know, it's unfortunate I have to talk over some of these songs because they're really pretty. I apologize for that. Again, we don't own the rights to the music, so therefore YouTube will kick us off, saying that we don't have the ability to play these songs. I know it's unfair, because really what you're watching is the dancing. The music is more of a additional quality, but the only way we can get away with it is by adding content in the form of a voiceover. Hence, I'm talking. I apologize for that. But I'm glad you joined us. My name is Nicholas. This is Danceport Dynamics, bringing you the 2021 Holiday Trophy Ball from Fred Astaire Dance Studios of Wisconsin. Their final event of the year. This is not a competition. It wasn't a competition. This is a graduation of students, basically, a ceremony. as they do some floor work. Unfortunately, just from my angle, though, I can't really see it. And due to time constraints, I only have one really vantage point. A lot of times I try to get an overhead shot, so in case they do go on the floor, but I was at an event earlier today in Chicago, and just barely got here in time to start the show. I'm certainly glad I did, because it's been great so far. As they exit the floor, good job, Ernesto and Rebecca, both teaching out of the Brookfield studio. Excellent job.
Next, coming to the floor, dancing their jive to White Christmas, we have Shem and Magda.
All right, next we have a jive from Shem and Magda. I don't know them. Never met them. I don't know where they teach out of. I like the costumes, though. White Christmas from, I think, that's Michael Bublé. They're going to be doing Jive for us. Kind of a down-tempo jive tonight. Let's see if it... There we go. Very fun. Any of you watching at home, if you know where they're from, put it in the comment section. As I have not met them yet, but I'm definitely enjoying this number. Ah, there we go. I kind of figured it was going to kick up in tempo a little bit. But I did like the down-tempo beginning. That was nice. I like those pants, too. That's fun. Red pants. Very animated. I'd like to know where they're from. So with anyone at home, if you know where they're from, where they're teaching from, I guess I could go over and introduce myself, too, but... That seems like a lot of work. Now they're getting crazy. It's getting crazy here in Brookfield, Wisconsin. Oh, nice. Oh, nice job, guys. Very impressive.
And give it up for Shem and Magda.
Very good. That was worth the price of admission right there. Fortunately for you guys watching on YouTube, you don't have to pay an admission fee. It's free. Oh, they're still bowing. We'll give them a little more time to bow. Collecting their various accoutrements. All right.
Next, we have coming to the floor, dancing a foxtrot to Hang Your Lights, Zachary and Ariel.
All right, a foxtrot. Song is called Hang Your Lights. I'm not familiar with this song. I am quite familiar with the couple, however. Zachary and Ariel teach out of the Pewaukee studio. Western suburb of Milwaukee. I don't even know if you consider it a suburb. It's pretty far out there. In the Lake District, that's what they call it. Zach and Ariel have had a very successful 2021. Actually, starting in 2020, they really hit their stride, winning Cabaret in Blackpool, as well as the Fred Astaire Nationals, I think four times, if I'm not mistaken. Now, they said Foxtrot, but I'm seeing a lot of lifts. Although I kind of expected that. I'm enjoying the yin and yang of their costuming. It's kind of fun. Ah, we have some Foxtrot. There we go. Nice lift. Goes without saying from them. Nice spread apart there. And they're out. Oh, way to go, guys. Zachary and Ariel. Ariel from the Pewaukee studio. Congratulations. Good job. As always, yeah, don't forget your lights. That's right. We've got three more numbers for you tonight, guys. Oh, you know what? I don't know if this is the song I think it is, but if it is, that's pretty cool. I like this song. Maybe. Ah, there we go. There she is. Rachel Sayatovic and Alexander Kozhikar, both teaching out of the Milwaukee Downtown Studio. Again, that's in the third ward. On St. Paul Avenue. Right off of Lake Michigan. Nice samba. Rachel and Alexander compete in the International Latin. They've been a partnership, I think, maybe 3 years, I want to say. Approximately 3 years. Up-and-coming couple in the International Latin Division. Fun samba routine. Kind of thought they were going to dance to the, I think it was the Jackson 5 version of this song. It's probably my favorite version of the song, but they found a more traditional samba to dance to, I guess. I can't fault him for that. Samba rolls. A little reverse there, that's fun. And nice. All right, that was Alexander and Rachel dancing a samba for you up on the rooftop.
Next, coming to the floor, dancing their swing to What Christmas Means to Me, Dimitri and Veronica.
right, Dmitri Goncharov and Veronica Chopar dancing a swing to What Christmas Means to Me. Oh, fun little snowballs. Oh, she got him back. There we go. As I said, this is a crowd favorite, this show. Staff can have a good time, goof around, play around. No stodgy judges to impress. Just dancing for the sheer enjoyment of dancing. Dmitri and Veronica teach out of the Madison studio. Dmitri is one of the owners of that studio. They've been dancing together now, I think, a couple of years. When I say that, that's just my estimate. It could be like five, I don't know. I like that they keep the snowball thing going on throughout. Uh-oh. Ah, there we go. They're going crazy with the snowballs. I was wondering why they had the backpacks on, but now that makes sense. I thought they were just marketing, hence the Fred Astaire logo on the back. I wonder who's on snowball duty. All right. I guess, you know what? Very nice. They picked up a lot of their own snowballs.
And now if we could have several staff help pick up the snowballs.
Let's watch that. That'll be fun. Yeah, see, look at all the staff on snowball duty. I'm surprised they're not having a snowball fight.
Guys, just take them off the floor.
Well. All right. We're down to our last number for tonight.
Final show of the evening. We have coming to the floor dancing a samba to Jingle Bells. Vlad and Nastya.
Vlad and Nastya. Where is I see Nastya? Uh-oh. I see Vlad. That's fun. Wow. Santa, you got kind of light on your feet there, Santa. That's pretty good. Being a gentleman of size there. I'm even seeing some nice body action. Very good. Vlad and Nasty have been competing together for quite a while now. And as I said, it's a fun show. Staff like to get into it. Come up with different ideas. Whoa. I think Santa almost just twerked there. Gotta love it. Oh, that was fun. I think he's... Oh, I thought he was worn out here. Nice job. Vlad and Nastya. Very good. Well, an excellent show, everybody. Thank you for that.
And next time, if I could please have all of the girls that participated in this evening show, please come back out on the dance
right.
floor. Link hands.
We're going to bring all the people back out. And as they do that, I'm going to thank everyone for watching tonight's a short broadcast. not very long, but hopefully it's fun. Takes your mind off all the awful things that are going on in the world right now. Just having a little fun dancing with all the Fred Astaire Dance Studios professionals from Wisconsin. This has been the 2021 Holiday Trophy Ball professional show. There we go. Good job, everybody. There's the snowballs. Oh, they're all doing a samba line. That's good.
At this time, we'd like to thank you all for participating.
Samba line dance. Nice.
Trophy ball. We love and appreciate each and every one of you, and we thank you for joining us for just another fabulous event.
It's been a fabulous event. If you can't hear her, because I do have the volume of the audio down pretty far, she's thanking everyone that made the competition, or strike that, not a competition, the Trophy Ball, an exciting event. As again, my name is Nicholas, this has been Danceport Dynamics. Thank you for tuning in. If you're new to the channel, please hit that subscribe button. If you want to get notified when we do go live, we try to go live a couple times a month. Approximately 2 to 3 times a month. The next time we're going live is next week, actually. We're going to be broadcasting the National Virtual Showcase on Thursday, Friday, and Saturday. Thursday is going to be a different kind of show. It's kind of exciting. Tune in for that one. I'm not going to tell you what it is. Friday and Saturday will be the normal National Virtual Showcase, as it normally is. And then after that, we'll obviously take a break for the holidays. And then starting in the end of January, we'll be... The end of January will be the virtual international competition on Thursday, Friday, Saturday. That is the 20. I should look before I say it. 27th, 28th, 29th of January. And then we will go live quite a bit in February and March, because that's when the competition schedule kind of kicks back into swing. We have a lot of Freddy Awards balls in February and March. Again, my name is Nicholas. Thank you for joining us for this short but fun Holiday Trophy Ball for Wisconsin. And we'll see you next week. Bye, everybody.